Thank God our economy today is in a lot better shape under President Obama than it was when Bush left office. You know, my Republican colleagues, they suffer from a very serious mental health issue. It's called amnesia. They forgot where we were when Bush left office. 800,000 jobs a month being lost. And they worry that we're only growing 250,000 jobs a month now. Well, you know what? Maybe 250,000 jobs a month growth is not enough. It's a heck of a lot better than losing 800,000 jobs a month.